Windows 11 was released this month, and you're probably wondering, how do I get it? Here's a quick walkthrough of how you can download and install Windows 11. First, you'll want to make sure that your PC is compatible. If you follow the link in the top right of this video or down in the description, you can either manually check the system requirements or download and run the PC Health Check app provided by Windows. If it says that your PC is not compatible, keep watching this video to learn another way you can install Windows 11. If your PC is compatible, you can head into your Start menu in the bottom left corner, click on the Settings icon, head over to Update and Security, then Download and Install. This process should take a few hours, so you'll need to check back later. If your PC is not compatible, there's still a workaround. Follow the link in the description to directly download the Windows 11 ISO file. You can use this ISO file on a USB flash drive to install Windows 11 to your computer. I would strongly recommend backing up your files before doing this. If this guide worked, please give the video a like so other people can also find this tutorial. If you have any issues with it, leave a comment down below and I'll try to help out as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more tutorials like this in the future, consider subscribing. It's free and you can always change your mind. That's all I have for you in this video. I'll see you in the next one.